Riding through the city on my bike all day, cause the filth took away my license. It doesn't get me down and I feel okay, cause the sights that I'm seeing are priceless. Everything seems to look as it should, but I wonder what goes on behind doors. A fella looking dapper and he's sitting with a snapper, then I see it's a pimp and it's crackle. Down the road, she was struggling with bags from Tesco. There were people from the city having lunch in the park, I believe that it's called al fresco. Then a kid came along to offer a hand, but before she had time to accept it, hits her over the head, doesn't